And we are working with the Fayette County Sheriff's Department this morning to try and get new information about a shooting that involved a father and son. This happened in Connersville on West County Road 650 South. Robert Rozelle III died at the scene. His father, Robert Rozelle Jr., was shot in the stomach and taken to the local hospital. No word yet on his condition this morning. Witnesses told deputies the son shot his father, then shot himself.